Bonsai Bonanza and the Ikebana exhibition organized by the Jamnabaina CBTA and the India Friendship Bonsai Society. Let us begin with an invocation to the Almighty. Urvashi Rautela, Indian film actress and supermodel, she represented India at the Miss Universe 2015 pageant. She has very notably started her own foundation, the Urvashi Rautela Foundation, and has held many charity events. Very happy to have you with us this morning. May I request Ms. Sunita to extend a token of appreciation. We're also very happy to have amidst us the Consul General of Japan, Mr. I'd like to now call upon the President of IFPS, Ms. Harsha Hinduja, to deliver the welcome address.
Talking and singing to your plants has been proved to be beneficial upon whom, give me your fragrance, and after 3 or 4 days it really happens. For you to engage with the beautiful plant world, we have arranged this exhibition. We hope it inspires you to in turn inspire your children. We are also very happy to share that the IFPS has brought Kokedama to India through Dolly Rajavat. Kokedama is the practice of taking the root ball of a plant and suspending it in a mud ball, which is then coated with soft green moss. It is a living planter as well as an indicative display piece. You can actually view them in our exhibition. Also exhibited alongside are the wonderful Ikebana creations that some of us are passionately put together for display. Ikebana is a 600-year-old art of flower arrangement and is Japan's precious gift to the world. It is a disciplined art form representing the philosophy of human closeness with nature. The motto of Ikebana International is friendship with flowers, symbolizing a cultural bridge between Japan and the rest of the world. Thank you everyone for being here today, and we hope you all enjoy the event. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Ms. Hinduja. Your enthusiasm for this trustee and Vice President of IFPS, Ms. Urvashi Thakkar, to address the gathering.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. A very warm welcome to all of you. On behalf of the India Friendship Bonsai Society, Ikebana International, the PT of Jamnabai Nursery School and Jamnabai Nursery International School, it's my pleasure and delight to welcome all of you to the annual Bonsai Carnival and Ikebana Exhibition. All of us gathered here today will appreciate the need to be aware of the current environmental perils and the dangers of global warming. While we all know the trial relation that we have with the flora and fauna around us, we also need to recognize the inheritable balance between the three that not only serves our food, but also provides us with the ecological balance for stability of our existence on this earth. It is important that we pass on to our next generation as much information about this delicate balance and need for environmental protection. And towards this end, let us all come together and inculcate in our children love and respect for Mother Nature. They are the citizens of tomorrow, on whose hands we shall have to leave the nurture of Mother Nature, who in turn nurtures us. Children learn from what they see in their parents. They learn by emulating us. I would love to draw the attention of home, the five elements, which are much present in a bonsai plant as any human being. Fire of growth, that sustainability and churning within. Water without which no growth is possible. Space for the branches to breathe and grow aesthetically. Bio or wind for the plants to breathe, and earth or soil, which is prerequisite material for all the plants. So you see, the very essence of all being is represented in the beautiful bonsai plants. In short, plants are us. If only plants and trees could talk, their advice to us would be so simple and easily applicable. Stand tall and proud. Go out to a limb. Remember your roots. Don't forget your roots. Drink plenty of water. Be content with your natural beauty and enjoy the view. Thank you everyone for being here today, and we all hope that you enjoy the view here also. Thank you very much.
These are evident in the people and plants all around us. Thank you very much. May I now invite a chief guest, Mr. Samrata Fadnavis to share her thoughts.
Trustee, this is Urvashi Chakra, Trustee Jayaraj Hagerty, Urvashi Rokilla, Council Temple of Japan, President of IMBS Harsha Hindujaji, Ashok Hindujaji, and other dignitaries present here today. In fact, I'm overwhelmed to be here today at today's exhibition. And as I glance through the various bonsai trees outside, few of them, I wondered how much hard work, precision, and aesthetics has gone into honing these trees. In fact, this is the best exhibition wherein it can serve dual purpose. Parents will definitely come with their children to see the beautiful exhibition, and here the children can have a glance on the wonders of nature, which will open their eyes. And in addition to that, developing a hobby like bonsai tree making can be a great way to bond within families. Not forgetting, as both of them said, that it will definitely garner patience within us and our children when we develop this hobby, as it requires a lot of pruning, lot of trimming, lot of fertilizing. So I think so children will develop a great hobby plus patience within them. Emotional connect, and the byproduct, which is having a great air or the environment within the house, is another byproduct. So as they say, a quote goes that we can learn character from the roots, we can learn change from the leaves, and we can learn so many things from these little trees and consider them as our roots. And finally, when we have these trees in our houses, in our offices, we are sure that, as the again a Chinese quote goes, that let us have a tree in our heart and perhaps a hummingbird will come in. So it is about positivity, how these will affect us. And in fact, we would not be knowing, most of us, but India has around 13 conditions or environmental conditions conducive to bonsai making compared to any other country. And whereas in Europe, around 1500 bonsai trees can be cultivated, but Indian species, around 50,000 species we have, which can be cultivated into bonsai. So it is a great way of our aim of 100% exports and least of imports. So we can work a lot on this other than that. Plus, we have a lot of technical know-how now. Lately, I read a book by Urvashi Chakra Ban, Living with the Bonsai. That's a beautiful book, I think, so I should recommend this. And it is different in a way that it finds out similarities between a bonsai and a human being. And one of her advice is, bonsai, like a bonsai, we all must trust our hearts. We must, it was like we must trust our hearts, we must have common sense, and we must not get the better out of the nature. So these are great pieces of advice, and I really like the book, I think, so it will be a great starter for a bonsai lover. And finally, I will just say that let's all enjoy this exhibition, beautiful exhibition, with our children. And I think so it's a way of giving away our heritage to the next generation, as you said earlier. So best of luck, and thank you, Jai Jai Bhagat.
Thank you, Ms. Fadnavis. Thus, in all our endeavors, be it the students' Model United Nations, or our football match, or this bonsai exhibition, thank you for sharing your knowledge and experience with us here today. We are also very happy to welcome Amit Sas, somebody who's famous because she's a corporator, Ms. Renu Hansraj, but someone we are more proud of because she's a former student of Jamaraya. May I call upon our guests of honor, Mr. Puchira and Ms. Urvashi Gautela, to share their thoughts, please.
Good morning, everyone. It's indeed a pleasure to be here at the Jamnalal University campus. This is my very first time that I'm here at the campus, and it's one of the bestest, like my most favorite campus in Mumbai, that I have to say. And I like to thank, there is a person because of whom I'm here today, and this is Harsha Vijaya. As I got close to her, she was like, Urvashi, you have to come here. We have our principal trustee's name is Urvashi, and she's very much keen to have you here. Because her name is Urvashi as well. There's a beautiful connection between us. So yeah, I'm truly thankful. Thank you so much, Harsha, ma'am. From the bottom of my heart, also Mr. Harsha Hinduja. I have a deep respect for the entire Hinduja family. And I'd also like to add that also I am here with the beautiful company of Amrita ma'am, and it's my, with the deep respect, I have to say that I obviously everyone knows about her, she's so popular, but when I saw her, this beautiful singing video with Mr. Amitabh Bachchan, I am a big fan of her singing. Not only your singing, but every single thing you do, you are involved in dramatics, you are involved in acting and arts, and that really inspires a lot. You're my inspiration. Thank you so much. It's a great pleasure to be here and share this beautiful exhibition and be a part of this beautiful exhibition with you. I think life has come full circle exactly, because since China, I used to participate actively in all these science exhibitions as a science student, and after that, now I'm here at the Bonsai exhibition. Like, this is a completely new space for me. I've never been so much exposed, or I wasn't that much aware about bonsais and ikebana. So I have to say that this is the bestest exhibition I've ever been to, and thank you so much to all the trustees. Urvashi ma'am again, thank you so, so, so very much. It's a great pleasure. Thank you so much to everybody out there, to all the dignitaries. Thank you so much for having me.
Smiling around, your words only echo the sentiment of everybody present here today. So thank you for sharing your thoughts. And to the Council General of Japan, we are very delighted to know about the Japanese Prime Minister's continue to be encouraged, and the fact that we practice bonsai right here is something we are delighted about. Thank you so much. We are now called upon Ms. Karuna Agarwal, the President of Ikebana International, to render the formal vote of thanks.
It's my privilege to extend vote of thanks to our chief guest, Mrs. Amrita Fernandez, guest of honor, Mr. Urvashi Rautela, Council Mr. Uchida, Councillor General of Japan in Mumbai, for gracing our exhibitions. I'm very proud today that I have organized the Ikebana exhibition as a president of Ikebana International. We spread and promote Ikebana through a chapter. Ikebana is Japanese art of flower arranging, and we want to make a cross-cutter for he's allowing us to use the venue and encouraging us. And every year he's kind enough to give us the place. I thank President Harsha for making this event successful. Thanks to all who have helped us in putting this program together.
We were able to step out of the hall later this morning. Also, the 5th and 6th, 11 students of Bonsai Ikebana who are appearing for their 5th and 6th level exams, have their displays across the room here, so please do take a lot of pleasure in appreciating them. I see. Please enjoy.
Thank you. Can you tell me that parade, what is there? Ma'am, can you just have a look over here, please? Yeah. 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 Yeah.
अरे
मैम कैन यू
ना बट रहा था भाग रहे
मैम यो 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 ये लुक वन लुक यो 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 हां
सेम लुक यहां पे
आ जाओ जी दिस चिल्ड्रन आर कमिंग एट यू आ जाओ वाह वाह
Thank you.
कमाल अरे भाई
वन मोर वन
मैम पीछे पीछे
थैंक यू
थैंक यू
साइड ले फ्यूचर ग्रेट